Okay, to show you the quick and easy way now to adapt the 1200 extension, very simple. All we need is a pair of snips. You take the tension off. Take the tension right off. Snip the cable. Remove the T-piece. Simply grip the whole apparatus. Installation process is just the reverse, just a little bit bigger. Just need to feed the cable itself over the top of the bottom roller. Feed the cable back through the drum with your eyelet. Run the cable through one way. Simply draw the cable back through the clip like so. Give it a good prick. And feed the cable over the tongue. Then taking up the tension. Make sure your cable is feeding onto the spool correctly. From there, insert the T-piece, and we can take it up to 4.55 metres in height, and it will still allow us 68 kilos. Lock locks on to reduce ejector failing, hold the clutch and bring it back down under control. That's your 1200 extension.